So when I started creating my Moth Wings, I didn't know that I could also accidentally create an eldritch horror. Biblically accurate moths? Please come buy one.